Good morning, family, and welcome back to day two of this cruise, Mardi Gras. You can clearly see we're at sea. It's moving. Cannot take you outside because it's foggy and the camera will fog out. But I woke up. This is my outfit for today. It's currently 9 a.m. I think. I'm going to have breakfast. It's actually 10:15. I'm going to have breakfast, take you all with me, but later I might go to the gym. I'm gonna shower. It's a foggy day, so I'm not really going to the pool because, you know, there's no sun. But yeah, I'll take you guys with me. I'll show you whatever I can before my battery dies or my memory is full. Bye.
Alright, so I literally grabbed everything of the buffet for breakfast, and I'm sure I'm not gonna eat this, but I'm gonna save it for later. Look at this. We got fruit, cantaloupe, oranges, pear. I got my coffee, my sweets, my yogurt, my milk, my oatmeal, my ribs behind the oatmeal, my pancake, my french toast, and some eggs and cheese. Like, what? That's like a whole day. A full day meal, so I'm just gonna eat a little bit and go to the gym, and I need some more. We'll see you soon.
What's up, everybody? So I just came back from the gym. I was there for like an hour and a half. I'm tired. Like, I'm so tired, I want to go to sleep again. But I was trying to go to a pool, but foggy and rainy. In an hour, maybe I'm going to lunch. We are not in Bahamas yet, so maybe tomorrow's vlog will be Bahamas, day three. Day three will be Bahamas. So stay tuned for that. I like the gym. There's many Hawkeyes over there, believe it or not. I only seen another gay couple besides me. I took a bunch of pictures last night. Maybe if I get them, I'll put them up here or somewhere. But yeah, bitch, it's still ocean. I'm getting very dizzy, to be honest. My room just got cleaned today in the pool. They literally gave us a freaking elephant as a freaking towel. It's so cute. Yeah, I got nothing else to say. When something else happens exciting, I'll take you.
That's right, look at some of the younger guys, but it just grew in.